This is called Dolphin Money. It's from 500 to 300 BC, from a country called Sarmatia, which is now part of Greece. They were quite scarce for a long time, but a hoard was found a few years ago, and so the price has come down quite a bit.